Teaching the agent to predict fire hazards is our best tool for prevention. Come inside, the AI specialist will assist you in training the agent. Okay, so inside we go. Talk to the AI specialist. I did not mean to click that. My apologies. Okay, this computer will help teach the agent about plants that are fire hazards. Watch the images on the monitor. If a plant looks yellow and dry, it's a fire hazard, so press the yes button. If a plant looks green and healthy, it is not a fire hazard, so press the no button. Okay. Yes or no, guys? Fire hazard? Yes, no? No. Okay. How about this one? Yes. Yes, no. And then there's a yes. Awesome, guys. So we did that. Now we must go find the scientist. To successfully prevent fires, the agent will need to remove dangerous plants from the area. Now let's put our training to the test. Code the agent to destroy all the plants that pose a fire hazard. Exit the chat window to start coding. Eliminate all hazards, guys. Okay? Let's see. The agent is ready for a real test. Program the agent to destroy only fire hazards that will appear in front of it. Okay, so on start, while there still are hazards, okay, so as long as there's dangerous plants, guys, we're going to keep doing whatever we put inside this code. Okay? The scientist looks weird. He does, huh? You want to take another? He looks sleepy. All right, so whatever we put inside this on the outside is what is called a loop, guys. So while there's still hazards remaining, we're going to try to destroy them. If the agent detects dry brush forward, then what? What do we do? Anybody know what we do if there's a dry brush in front of them? Oh, destroy? Okay. Awesome. So we're going to give this a go. Okay, guys? Play. Okay. I think we did it, guys. Awesome. He looks like a painting in the art gallery. He did.
So be sure to join TechDev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.